Hey guys, what's up? और ये एक नया कोर्स, आई एम क्रिएटिंग दिस कोर्स फॉर सी ए इंटरमीडिएट पीपल एंड दिस विल बी कवरिंग पेपर एट का एक न्यू सब्जेक्ट. पेपर एट में जो एक नया सब्जेक्ट ऐड हुआ है, माय नेम इज आशीष सचदेव. बात करते हैं उसके बारे में, क्या चीज़ हम इसमें डिस्कस करने वाले हैं. मेरा नाम है आशीष सचदेव और आप मेरे बारे में पढ़ सकते हैं इस स्लाइड से. राइट, सो आई एम अ सी ए बाई ट्रेनिंग एंड प्रैक्टिस, एजुकेटर बाय पैशन, एंड यू कैन फॉलो मी ऑन ऑल द सोशल मीडिया एंड माई यूजर नेम इज आशीष एस सी एच. राइट, आप लोग मेरे कोर्सेज को देखते हैं तो आप उन्हें रेट, रिव्यू और रिकमेंड कर सकते हैं, शेयर कर सकते हैं अपने फ्रेंड्स के साथ और मुझे मदद कर सकते हैं थोड़ा और ऐसे और कोर्सेज बनाने के लिए. बिकॉज अगर आप इफ यू शेयर देम, सो आई विल बी मोटिवेटेड मोर टू क्रिएट मोर सच ऑसम कोर्सेज फॉर यू पीपल. राइट, सो इस लेसन में हम लोग बात करेंगे, बेसिकली दिस इज लेसन वन. मैं ऐसे करके आई विल बी पोस्टिंग स्मॉल स्मॉल लेसन्स ऑफ अराउंड 10 to 15 मिनट्स ईच. So we'll be covering small topics and then we'll be covering the entire thing with these small videos. Okay, so in this we'll be discussing the introductory part. Right, so let's talk about this course. So this course is as per the new syllabus and new subject. Let me tell you that in this series I'll be talking in English. Right, I'll be talking in English, that is I'll be explaining the entire thing in English. The reason is that because you have to give your exams in English, okay, if you have opted for English, okay, and English becomes very, really very important when you are writing an exam of the level of CA final, and it becomes really very important. But still if you feel like that I should re-record all these lectures in Hindi, please do comments in the comments box below, so that to tell me that I have to re-record all these lessons in Hindi. Right, so let me tell you about this course. This is as per the new syllabus, the new subject that has been added, that is financial management and economics for finance for the CA intermediate people. Right, so we'll be covering the economics for finance portion, and this is the chapter 1 and unit 1, that is national income accounting. So we'll be learning about national income accounting. The source of material that I'll be using is ICI study material plus some other notes that I'll be sharing with you people through my slides and everything else, so that it builds a more good understanding about the subject and to make some concepts clear in your mind. Right, so that I'll be using. So let's talk about what will be the learning outcomes as per the institute, what all you have to understand after getting through this course. So first thing you have to understand, you should know to define national income, okay, and then explain the usefulness and significance of national income estimates, that why national income is calculated, what is the significance of it. Differentiate among the various concepts of national income, okay, so whether it is being calculated at market prices or factor cost and other things, okay, you might have learned them about learned these in your previous classes like class 12th, but this time we're discussing it in more comprehensive manner. Right, then describe different methods of calculation. Expenditure method is there, value added method is there, and different methods are there. Right, also outline the measurement of national income in India, how it is being done in our country. Describe the system of regional accounts in India and identify the challenges involved in national income computation. Right, sorry, the phone is ringing, so please bear with me, okay, I'll manage these things in my office soon. Right, so who will be the target learners for this course? They will be the CA intro people, the class 12th people, the graduation students, and if you are someone who wishes to learn about national income, then you can watch this course. So basically this course focuses on CA intermediate people, class 12th people, because if they have economics with them, so they can watch this course to get through the national income topic that is there. Graduation people, if you are doing graduation and there is this thing in your syllabus, that is national income is there in your syllabus, so you can just watch this thing and get through and get it done. Right, and if you are someone who just wishes to learn about the national income and its related aggregates in our country, how it is being computed and things being worked out in our country, then also you can watch this course. Okay, so this was all for this lesson. Thank you. I'm waiting for your 5 stars and see you in my next lesson. Have a great day.